Hello, I'm John Price from Stoolball England, and I'm going to give you a little bit of advice on how to look after your bats, which you've probably spent a few pounds on, and at least £36 in the case of a bat like this. Now, the first thing, if you've had a long season playing Stoolball, bats get a little bit dirty and a little bit grimy. And the first thing, at the end of the season, when you finish playing all your games and there's no indoor Stoolball coming up, is to get a drop of hot soapy water and a nail brush and work the soapy water and the nail brush and get the dirt out of the bat. When you've got all the dirt out, and you can see here some dirty spots, I haven't got any water and a nail brush here, but they will quickly come out. Then with a dry cloth, dry them off until it's perfectly dry and there's no moisture on the bat. Then the thing that's going to preserve the bat more than anything else is using linseed oil to work into the bat, to work the linseed oil into the bat, and it only needs a few drops and it will see you through the winter. Now just watch, here's a few drops, a bit more than a few drops there, going onto the bat. And all you need to do, you can do it with your fingers, but there's a sacred part of the bat where we don't want the oil to go. And that's the splice here. You don't want to get the oil into the splice because it will work in loosening the handle from the face of the bat. So here's the oil, and we work it round fairly quickly with our fingers, or you can use a cloth, until we've got it worked in. And the first thing it will start to do is to change the colour of the bat. This is a fairly anemic looking bat, but as we work the oil in and it starts to soak into the bat, the colour of the bat will change. It's the same as what you do with a cricket bat. And then round the edge of the bat as well. And really, that's all there is to it. Now, that will take perhaps 24, 30 hours to dry out. Don't try and play with it. Best if you can leave it just soaking in into the bat for a couple of days, and then that will see you through to the start of the next season. And before you start playing, probably a couple of weeks before, get another few drops of linseed oil and work it into the bat like I have done here, and that bat will last you for a lifetime. Okay, thank you very much.